Anyone can have kids, but not everyone can be parents. Anyone can get married and show up at an event that was hosted on their behalf, but they won't be a partner. So with that said, I hope that in 50 years, I'll be around to give you guys your Medal of Honor once you make it through life's struggles. But with that said, I want to bless you guys. May the sunlight always shine upon your faces, and may God always hold you in his palms. I love you guys.
We're so thankful to be here tonight, together to celebrate this beautiful couple. And we also know of people who couldn't be here tonight. Sophia, of your father, of John, of Ahmed Nowruz. May his memory be a blessing. We know he's blessed this evening for us. We know he's proud of the man you found. We know he's happy for you. And we're all smiling here with you.
Haray at Mekudeshet Li Betabaat Zo Kedat Moshe VeYisrael. By this ring you are consecrated to me as my wife in accordance with the laws of Moses and the people of Israel.
I cannot thank you enough for allowing us to come together with all of the things that have happened in this past week. Tonight is your night. Tonight is a night to celebrate. We break this glass because we know the world is broken. We know there's so much work to be done. And we know that when people come together and find love like the two of you have tonight, that there's a little bit, this world is a little bit of a better place. The world is that much closer to being repaired.
Coming together is just the beginning tonight. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. With that said, I'd like everyone to please raise a glass. We want to make a toast to the newlyweds, to Arash and Sophia. We love you. We wish you a lifetime of love, laughter, and happiness together. May your road be long and the party never end. We love you both.
Love you guys.
We love you guys.
We're here for you every step.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Arash and Sophia, may your love be modern but timeless. I can't wait for what life has in store for you and what you will bring for us. Congratulations and mazel tov.
Soph, it's been a privilege to call you my friend, or rather my sister, of 17 years. And it's an honor to be here tonight celebrating you two. I'm excited to see what amazing things the future has planned for you two. Arash, welcome to the family. Love you both. And we're gonna let it burn.